were right, Spanky. This is so much cooler than doing a lemonade stand. But I don't have any money to buy this candy.
If you were really cool, you'd just steal it.
I can't do that.
Why not?
Because I'm right here, and I can hear everything you're saying.
Don't listen to her, Wooldoor. Just slip the bag under your shirt and walk out. She'll never know.
Yes, I will. And so will the security guard.
Hey, how you doing, fella?
Who are you gonna listen to, Wooldoor? Me, your cool friend, or some filthy whore off the streets?
I didn't know what to do. I mean, I've never stolen anything in my life. But Spanky was pretty cool, and she was a filthy, filthy whore.
That'll be $2.46.
Can you break a 50?
It's over. Just drop the candy and step away from the ledge.
Please, mister! I didn't mean to do it!
I don't care. I'm telling you to step away. Or the bitch gets it!
No! Oh my God!
Oh, do it!
I'm not gonna say it again!
Run! He's gonna kill me no matter what you do!
No, no, no! Don't do it! I give up.
Take him away! Now to tie up some loose ends.